Greetings, one and all. I am Asami Geek, and welcome back to Mega Man Battle Network. So, we now need to take on Fire Man again. Let's get started. Damn it. Nope. Shit, that's a flame tower. Okay. Need to be able to learn the difference between the two. Boom. Fine. Come at me, big man. Ow. Okay. The front, which means it's gonna be Flame Stream, or whatever it's called. Heat Buster. Boom. Ooh, a sword would do the trick. Problem is, I need a sword. God damn it. It's gonna be Flame Tower. Oh, it's gonna be bombs. Okay. Give me something. Shotgun, something! Cannon. You can work with the cannon. Boom! Got him. Yay, Fireman. Okay, between parts I looked up what I need to do. I need to go talk to Dex. Who lives right here. Oh, fantastic. That's right next door. You out. Boop. Now I deal with you. Boop. Okay. Okay. Get out of here! Green and a blue. Oh, hey, we got it. Yay. Okay, we got the chip. Oh, hey, Dex has a GameCube. So we gotta take on Guts Man again. Fantastic. Okay, simple enough. Got a lot of health. That's the only problem. About as predictable as a Metar, though. His attacks are. That one is. Nope. from here without any worries. Now would be a good time to heal up. One more. That's the great thing about Guts, man. He can render his own attacks ineffective. Let's see if I can't hit him from here. I did not mean to press that. Boop! Got him. I need the shotgun. Come on. Cannon would really come in handy right about now. Too soon. Ow. Yay! I don't think I'm gonna be able to get there from here. So, back to the house. Okie dokie. Deal with that guy first. Boom. Now a cannon. Okay. Just gotta go over here. Three metars. One metar. Two metar. Three metar. Thank you. two metas. Fortunately, they're side by side. New area. Oh, that's on the... Okay. Ooh, flame sword. You really need to watch out for the sword, guys. So he's a wide sword. Got it. Here. Round over here. Feel like I don't know where I'm going. I'll get somewhere eventually. An attack if there are enemies in front. That is useful to know. Yay! Cove 30. Okay, if I remember it, these are the normal sorty guys. Nope, long sword. Watch out, these guys have the steel chip. Yeah, like that. Shit. Anymore. Fudge. Well then. Okay. Ooh, it's one of you. Showdown. Damn it. Boom, got him. Green mystery data. I don't remember you. Let's see what happens. Okay. Oh! That's what you are. Okay. Top left. A classic tactic. Boom! Yay! Grab this. Mini bomb. Should probably switch up my folder here. Okay. Perfect. Ah. Yay, roll! Bippity bip bip. Good to know. Okay. Not where I'm supposed to go. The These are the White Sword guys. Oh, they can do Long Sword too. Okay. So I think the swordy guys can just do anything, really. Okay. I'll just have one to deal with. Saving my bacon. Boop. Simple enough. One swordy boy. God damn it. Okay, he's trapped though. I think I can take these guys. Boom. And boop! Easy peasy. Sometimes it all just depends on enemy placement. Oh, you! Hello. Yay, another Navi fight, and this one I have absolutely no idea how to fight. This is gonna be fun. Start off with Gutsmage. I don't think he moves. Nope. Ow. Why did you not move? You can only have one of those at a time. Good. Rip! Okay, that was my own fault. Uh-oh. Oh, that is a laser. That's not good. Roll. We're healing. That works. Why? Why do I have so many swords? They do not help me right now. Speed roll. Oh, thank God. Okay. Roll, help me. Heal me. Stay still. Okay. Oh, he's gonna kill me. I can't get to him. Okay, that's gonna help immensely. Yes. Program advance. Steal. Then moon for the kill. Oh, that was a little too close for comfort. I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for joining me. If you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, etc. And I will see you guys next time.